Okay, we're back the morning after. All right, we're at this one. About to be into chapter 6. As Hope reaches out a hand to a fallen soldier, Lightning stops him with a harsh reminder they have chosen the path of war. They will face many soldiers on the way, and it's kill or be killed. If you allow yourself to be controlled by compassion, if you allow yourself to falter, then you are lost. Lightning teaches Hope a strategy for removing hesitation, decide upon a goal, and shut out everything else. Hope takes these words to heart and comes up with Operation Nora, named after his dead mother. It is the means by which he will extract vengeance upon Snow. Though he knows it won't bring his mother back, it's nevertheless something he needs to do. Lightning soon realizes her mistake. Her lecture to abandon compassion was intended as a warning against the hesitation she fears will be his undoing, but he has clearly interpreted it as a cue to hurl himself headlong into harm's way. Regretting her words, Lightning continues on through the Whitewood.
Okay. Time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing?
I went to the Foul Sea hoping to help her, but I was too late.
Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed, but...
That was... ow!
Snap to it! We're rolling out!
Yeah, yeah. Hunting the sea, right?
This is our chance! Do not let the sea escape!
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
The sunlit waterscape in the Riparian corridor.
Hmm. So, where we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All nature-y.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Scott. Closest city that way is Palampola. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run the other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
I do have to back away for just a moment.
Want to get the Nautilus?
Sorry about that. So they're gonna have a buttload of Crysterium to go through. So let's... Missed one. Maybe I should have gone for Medic first. Cura and Destina are nice. Alright, but it says... Yeah, we want that. Ooh, we also want the accessory slot, so we'll just keep going here.
Bubble man!
Saz is a great synergist, but I really don't like his priorities. And right now I can't control him. Go again. I'm not talking through this because it just happened. Not on last stream or anything, it literally just happened. I do find it odd that it was the first encounter again. I think it was also the first encounter last time. It's on 150, come on.
Follow my lead, Pop.
Not what I meant to do. That's really funny.
Now you're talking. Take that.
Hedge frog.
Way to go, Zaz. Yeah.
Oh, we got an Aegisaw from them.
Guess this is better than homicidal scorpion robots and mountains of trash.
Way better. Hard agree, Saz.
You know, this place would make a nice picnic spot.
Also agreed. This is one of my favorite spots in the game. Dang, I just missed it.
Bye-bye.
I may power up, since we have Saz as more of a commando, when we see another save point, I may, level up the Vega a little bit.
No daydreaming now.
I hate that you think you're really good at getting it right to 150. I love Saz's blitz, so I hope he'll do it. Yeah. Oh, no, that's not blitz. Come on. He just opens fire and it's really cool looking. Yeah, I don't get the AI of this game sometimes. Let's do a little bit of upgrading. Okay. We have nothing to really sell, so we just gotta go with, these are always bad. Good for selling. Okay. So we'll buy a few sturdy bones. And some ferroelectric film. I'll deal with that. No. No, I won't. There we go. That's an improvement. Okay. Yeah. Got some Crysterium. Really? Jeez. We're getting garbage CP here.
You're gonna regret this.
We already have info on Gremlins, I think. Oh yeah, that was Blitz. He just did it. Yeah. Sass is definitely way stronger now. That's good. God, they're giving us Aegis all. Don't turn around, don't turn around. Okay, cool. Oh, okay. It's straight up immune to physical attacks. Don't forget the prize. stagger maintenance, dang it. Oh well. Literally going in circles. How did I sneak up on it? Y'all? Do Australians say y'all?
Get you home. Your son needs you. Come on, we'll make it.
It's too late.
Is it the Lassie thing?
How'd you...
You might be a Lassie, but you're still a daddy.
You're right.
So... what's his name?
Day 11 in the seaside city of Bodom.
Dodge.
Hmm? Hey, Dad.
Making a wish, huh? What'd you wish for?
Smile. So here's what I wished. I wish that you'd cheer up and be like your old self again.
How about that?
Whoa.
Your wish came true.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay, it's my turn to wish.
What for, Dad?
That's my little secret.
Saz?
Huh?
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Pops. You've really got to keep it together, okay? Now, let's go.
Now I got kids looking out for me. Some dad I am.
A powerful scale beast away to a head, it can be difficult to fight for only two people. Slow on its feet, meaning you can avoid the encounter if you desire.
Hey now.
I think we're mostly going to take their word for it because they're also not worth it. Like, it's a long fight for diminished returns. The only ones we're going to fight are the ones that are in the way of treasure. Like that guy down there. So this guy can stay safe. This guy, though. Not gonna be fighting many of these. At least got it with poison. I want to hit it with one more thing if possible. Jeez.
Is it really over?
Hmm. We're gonna try one more time, and we're gonna ignore the, we're gonna go straight into Tide Turner. Nice. Okay, 160 Chrysogen points isn't awful, but not worth. Man, 13 is a really pretty game.
So now's no time to be taken in the scenery. Even a fugitive's gotta catch his breath.
I feel like Sass just called me out.
Yeah.
You look tired. Not enough sleep?
I guess.
Not surprising. Cute girl like me. It's hard to close your eyes, huh?
Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a bit.
I mean, look. Even I'm kind of worried. But even if we don't know what'll happen, we have to keep our dreams alive. Have something to look forward to. You know?
Next stop is Nautilus, City of Dreams.
Spot kind of reminds me of Makalania Lake in 10.
Saz.
You scared me.
What's up?
I'm just thinking.
Don't blame yourself. You know, you can't control who a Falsi picks for a focus.
My son Dodge. He was picked. He's a Lassi. He said he wanted to see a Falsi, so I took him to go on a tour of the Uridae Gorge plant. I thought I'd surprise him with a chocobo chick to take home, but the second I turned my back, into the energy plant he went.
Dodge! Dodge! Come out here! Dodge! I know you're in here! Dodge! Where are you? Say something! Dodge! Hey, what's wrong, Dodge!
Daddy!
It's all right. You okay? You're not hurt, are you? What's that?
Apparently, those posts Lassie had snuck in and tried to attack the Sanctum Falsi. It did the only thing it could and made Dodge of Lassie to protect it. My son, he got picked by a Sanctum Falsi. He's a hero. But where Pulse Lassie? Dodge's enemies. Psycom showed up right after that to take custody of him. And then, it was one test after another. Even then, they couldn't figure out his focus. Maybe it was look for Pulse Lassie. Maybe it was kill him. Either way, how could a kid that young even stand a chance? After he was made a Lassie, Dodge had some way of sensing things from Pulse. He was the one who found the Pulse Falsi. But the kid can't fight. So, that's why I put myself on the train to Purgeville. I figured his focus had to have something to do with destroying that Pulse Falsi. Thought I could do it for him, and, well, you know the rest. If I was right about his focus, he's probably a crystal already. Of course, if he was supposed to take out that thing's Lassie, then either we die, or he's a Seath.
Die? Really?
It's a pickle, all right. But the bird says no.
Someone passed right by that without seeing it.
What do we do now?
What is that?
No!
A device that makes bad weather.
Come out to play in the rain, did you? Isn't that adorable?
Yeah, different weather, different enemies. That's all I really gotta know. Nice, Seth. Oh, does that summon more? It does. Probably doesn't even give extra CP for it either.
Yeah.
Yeah. Although, speaking of that, nice. Wish the Giza planes had this. Yeah, I'd rather fight the... They just annoy me. I'd rather fight the toads.
Now, if we regulate the weather, we might be able to control these nasty critters.
I see. Okay. It does want me to. Okay. We'll fight the flans. And I think that was on both sides too. Yeah. Yo! Nice. Oh, that wasn't a... could have sworn there was a preemptive strike. Says. Thank you. I'm not supposed to change the weather, but I want to see just how tough these guys are. Come on. Come on. There we go. That will Oko Vanille. Wait, he's also D-protected. So maybe it won't Oko Vanille. It has very manageable health. Says hit it, hit it. Okay. Whew. Just gonna try again. Alright, that's not too bad. Oh, that one's staggered. We should have been attacking it. Oh well. He'll get his turn. Those guys in the back are new. Garcia Masura? Is that how you say that? Ooh, and they'll cast level 2 spells on you. And bite. Somehow. Yeah. So I think the play is to quickly take them out. No, not that. This. That went well. This may actually be a bit much. That's the wrong one. I bet they do that dance when they're the only one left. Oh, never mind. Just proven wrong. Man, Assats just did a really good job of getting rid of that other batch. See something this way. Ooh, they can de-protect us. That's no good. So we have no way to get around that. Oh, they can... they can unbuff themselves, undebuff themselves. There we go. No, stop going for that one. Finish off this guy. In fact, it's debuff time. That was close. Oh Stop doing that. Vanille's dead. This is really scary. Wait, did that just... That just killed his friend. Okay. One more tide turner. I did just realize that Sass set us up to kill this one fast, and then I went for the other one. So I could have handled this fight way better. Whew. Still got 5 stars.
Skipping a jump, and we're in Nautilus.
The city of dreams.
If only we were dreaming up those clouds.
That was a lot of Crysterium, so let's use it. Wait, was that? Okay. Imperil is good. But she should prioritize. Oh, whoops. None of them really. In Frost, okay. Aurora's good. Either way.
Just gonna run and take a look ahead. We can board the ship over there.
Some more.
Sass, do you hate Pulse?
Why wouldn't I? Look at this mess it's gotten us all into. Of course, it's not to say I always hated it. Seemed fishy.
all that Sanctum ranting about the threat from Pulse. Only a matter of time before they strike. Pulse is infested with monsters. Scare after scare, not even a shred of proof. Tired old cynics like me? Mm-mm. We don't just swallow that tabloid crap. No, no, not me. I figured the Sanctum was up to something crooked. At least until I got dragged in.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, all this purge business, it really only happened because Dodge found that Pulse Falci.
You're wrong.
Huh?
Don't blame him. It was all...
Yeah, you're right. It was that scum from Pulse behind it.
I might as well have tried to stop the rain. I fought the tears. But they still fell.
You're getting soaked.
I'll be fine. It's only water.
It was a smart idea to put one of the best characters with one of the worst ones for most of the story. And I know it's a bit of a shorter stream, but that is where I'm going to have to end today. So thanks for joining me, and stay awesome.